Hey, Tanya, what's going on? Nice to hear from you again. Hope you're doing well over in the UK. Really sorry to hear that you weren't able to make it into the AEW show. I'm sure you were really excited to see that. I hope they do something to make it up to you, because you know, I know you spent a lot of money and really wanted to see it. So hopefully the company does something nice for you to try to make it right. September 25th, I'll be doing the KNS signing in New York, the virtual signing, and I'm pretty excited about that. I'm excited that you're going to stay up and watch, and I think it's going to be pretty cool. I hadn't heard about the t-shirt idea, wearing a t-shirt and auctioning it off, so I'll have to talk to him about that, and maybe I can do that too. That would be pretty cool. Otherwise everything here's okay. I'm back in Florida for a while. I'm just outside here putting my feet in the grass. I was in India for a few months, which I'm sure you know, and now I'm back here in Florida and just enjoying the nature. And if it's something you haven't tried before, I really recommend it. It's called grounding. And you just go and you get in your bare feet. And you go stand outside, not on the concrete or anything like that, but you want to be on the grass or the dirt or sand. And you just stand there in your bare feet for like 15, 20 minutes. And it helps ground us. It helps us get rid of any extra electrical charge that we have in us and just makes us feel better. So if you've never tried it, I'd say kick your shoes off and your socks off and go outside and give it a try. You might like it. But that's all that's going on here. Unfortunately, I don't know if or when I'll be back to the UK to wrestle. I haven't been wrestling a lot these days. I've got three shows and that signing coming up next month, so that'll be good. But it's always nice to hear from you, and I'm sending you a big hug and wishing you well, and you know, just try to keep your head up, keep a positive attitude, and keep a smile on your face. And I wish you all the best, and we'll talk to you soon. We'll talk to you September 25th, I'm sure, for the KNS signing. I look forward to it. All right, Tanya, have a beautiful day. Take care.